Hello everybody, thank you for joining me on another video, Forza Horizon 5. Not much to say really, let's just get stuck in. If you like it, like the video, leave us a like, subscribe if you wish. Really do appreciate that, and yeah, not much words really, let's just get stuck in with the game. I'm going to try and bring you a few videos. I don't know, maybe get most of it complete, but we'll see how we get on. Hope you enjoy it as much as I do. See you later.
Home. The most beautiful place on earth. Where everyone is welcome. Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico. Experience true freedom. Feel alive. Let's go together as friends.
Ready for what happens next?
My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes, you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
¡Bienvenidos a México!
Traffic ahead. Watch out for that. Making new friends, eh? You go enjoy yourself. I have to go make another delivery. Zone approaching! Lovely day for a drive! I'll track the storm! No sigue adelante! Keep going!
You've got to go through it!
one of our Mexican Fiesta Party people, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon Mexico.
It is a real fiesta val, mis amigos. Got one of the best in the history of the festival. You just wait and see. Coming in hot. Any second now. Coming in hot.
Is this thing on? Wait, it is on. Surely they know how my voice sounds now.
Can the sound team hear me?
Can you hear me now?
When you dropped from that plane, what were you thinking?
I was doing my best not to think about it.
Jamin told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México.
Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, Jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK. Vamos a hacer de banda.
Alejandro, right? If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, I'm sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning. Yes. Mira, qué chulada. This is quite a collection. You've got taste. I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first? Can't go wrong with a Corvette.
It's gotta be the Corvette.
Great. How about a personalized number plate? I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with them.
Hey, Richard. Talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar. Hope you're ready for this.
Oh, I am ready. I'll be... Soon.
What is up, everybody? Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed, and oh my, do we have big plans. But first, our superstar is here, and he is making his way to our brand new showcase event. Ready for On a Wing and a Prayer, amigo? You bet. What? What's that? Yes, yes! Yes! Okay, Horizon, big news. I gotta go, like, right now.
In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. I'm not completely sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
This is Scotty Tyler broadcasting to you live from a plane. This time we are throwing everything we have got at this superstar. Let's do it. Pilot, there's a temple on the runway. Temple on the runway! Superstar. Let's see what else you got. Hey, 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 the cargo doors are opening. You want me to shut this? Oh, that was the plan? Motorcycle. Now it's a race, Horizon. Superstar driver versus daredevil bikers. Who you got? Biker?
About you. If you can meet me down at the festival, we'll talk about what you want to do next.
Done. Cheers, Hayley. See you soon. Okay, so it was a person in a wingsuit on a motorcycle inside of a cargo plane, right, Horizon? Just making sure I got it right for this text I'm sending to some friends back home. And send. Now, how about some Foo Fighters?
You've just earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own. In 200 meters, turn right.
I've had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
You sure we can make the schedule work? I can come back for the other one later. I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later. A driver. Hey, you're into the oldie, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. The Vocho.
Hey, amigo!
Discovering already, are you? That was an XB board. The Horizon team have hit them all over Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, Ale. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what he was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Clothes? Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. So, tell me about him.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death. And I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running again.
Oh, Ale, I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track. Aquí! Just like in la foto. Look around. This is definitely the place. But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Está aquí?
It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando. But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
The weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, o eléctrico. Ooh, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. I bet it starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised. Open for roadworks.
The roads look open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky. Okay. What's this then?
Looks like roadworks.
Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage that.
That's one way through. What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about a bocho. It's not just a car, it's a lifestyle. Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding cars isn't magic. It takes good luck and hard work and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
Hey, Richard.
We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
I could go for some racing.
Arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
Big prizes on offer every time. Have a wheel spin.
Hayley, how was that?
Not bad. You'll find all the latest Horizon events on your map. Go explore. Have fun.
Amigo, this is a fast travel board. Smash them to get a discount on fast travel. Smash them all, and Horizon will cover all your expenses. Dale.
Speed zones. Stay on the road and floor it all the way through.
Richard, we're tracking well towards our first adventure. Keep going. We're all cheering for you.
Thanks, Hayley.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. Safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Richard. Great work out there. We're just about ready for a Horizon adventure, and we want you on the project. Speak soon.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Meters.
Oye, amigo.
Kaylee called to say we're ready to expand. Meet me in Moleje. It's time for our first adventure and another secret we've been working on.
Can't wait. Be there soon, Remy.
Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn sharp left. 100 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn right.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard. But this is more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
Well, we're cleared for takeoff. Come meet me, my friend. You will see.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.